I started doing Krav because I was really interested in self-defense. When I was at Syracuse University, I took a self-defense class, and it kind of helped, but I think it was more based in awareness and not necessarily the tactics of it. So when I came to Krav, not only do you learn to be aware, but you also learn really important and useful tactics too. So I think it's reinforced the physical aspect and the awareness piece.